But first, breaking right now at 11, deputies are investigating a deadly hit-and-run crash involving pedestrians in Lehigh Acres. Thank you for counting on NBC2. I'm Brenna White.
And I'm Peter Bush. Let's show you where this happened, along Gunnery Road near 9th Street West. That's where NBC2's Megan Myers is live right now talking to deputies.
Well, state troopers just confirmed to us moments ago that they are actively searching for the driver involved in this incident. As you can see, this is still a very active scene out here. LCSO deputies are also out here helping to direct traffic. We can confirm to you that one person has died and a young child has been taken to the hospital. We do know that that child who was rushed to the hospital was sent there as a trauma alert. Now, there is a road closure on Gunnery Road from 6th Street West to 12th Street West that you are going to want to watch out for if you're driving in this area anytime tonight. As you can see, LCSO deputies do have this road blocked off. They are working to direct traffic. Once again, we can confirm to you one person is dead and a child was rushed to the hospital, and state troopers are actively searching for that driver they believe to be responsible. Of course, NBC2 is going to be staying here on scene. As soon as we get any new confirmed information into our newsroom, we'll be sure to update you. I'm reporting live in Lehigh Acres tonight. Megan Myers, NBC2.